this is what they call the spray line. This is patterned South Park. And basically, we always talk about the spray line. These spray heads come down, spray a color on it, and it slowly moves through the machinery back into the oven to get the spray set. And this is the back side of the spray line. So you can see the spray line coming through, and then it gets heated and it goes into the oven. Here's a closer look at the pattern. That's after it's been sprayed.